markets, an expensive one for sellers and a cheap one for buyers. Sellers have access to exactly the same comps that buyers do. Yet buyers' initial offering prices tend to be far more realistic than sellers' initial asking prices. Why? Figure 10-1 may offer some insight into that question. Fair market value. Some people believe that the selfish interests of buyers and sellers force them to approach a house is